Center. One more chance in the non-conference season to make an impression before conference play resumes. And tonight, they'll take on the Jacksonville Dolphins to close out non-conference play.
Better defense.
Abdul Rahman has secured a contact lens. He's back in. The no-look pass to Robinson falls for three. Didn't need a contact for the no-look. Matthews, 15 to shoot on the spin. Matthews hangs in the air and gets it to drop. But Colley needs a little bit of help, but he gets it in the form of Notte. Notte will try the three, and he'll hit. J.D. Notte gets Jacksonville on the... Simpson, the push to Robinson, lobbed down to Teske for the easy two.
I mean, it's great stuff. If they had more depth in the front court, you might be able to play Teske and Wagner together. You see Charles Matthews.
We've seen it this year with Jordan Poole. Didn't play at all hardly to start the season. Had a huge game against Indiana.
He's just systematically winning games.
Simpson on the baseline, able to find some room in position. A handoff to Rubio. Nice drive, dish, and finish. Damian, Michigan by four. Here's Abdul Rahman, the three, up and down. Here's Abdul Rahman again. Carrying it to the rim, and Abdul Rahman. Hinton looking baseline, got a screen, and he finishes strong.
Find a way.
Good catch by Matthews. Working against Rubio, the turnaround jumper rolls home, and a foul.
Player or a coach?
Kick into the corner, Robinson's three is good, and falls for the Wagner screen. Matthews driving inside, and Matthews, he has really... Watson got an open look and delivers.
Just the bottom line.
Nice tip by Notte. Notte will motor to the other end, and Notte with a layup.
That's just in and out. I mean, someone's got to sit in there and watch hoops, right?
May as well be Dave Revson, Ben Rusted down.
Contemplate life.
Over by Harris to get to the rim.
Decline it.
And taken away. Rubio leads ahead to Notte, and Notte goes up, gets the bucket, and a timeout today. And there's another one to come with Lipscomb-Purdue coming up tonight on BTN. And Robinson breaks the spell. Been able to pull it down. Here comes Michigan on the run in transition. Brooks weaving. Good look inside, and Wagner with his first two.
It's amazing.
On 4-for-10 shooting.
I mean, to me, that should count as a transition bucket.
And a jumper from Damian. Rahman. Nice drive going from right to left. That's problems for teams. He does anyway.
Oh, absolutely. I mean, it's not really, it's hard because you see another knock.
Matthews on the attack. Matthews inside. That won't go. Rebound pulled down by Matthews. One to shoot, and he got it to go. Michigan by 15. Harris on the bounce. Hinton got it to roll home.
And you often overhelp, but in that case, you have to help.
Nice catch. Beautiful feed. Good catch. Good finish. Now Brooks will launch the three. Teske with the offensive rebound. His putback. No, but there's Matthews swooping in to get it.
The play that you love from Matthews. I mean, he's got it in him. How did that go in?
What a nice answer from
Phil Credit.
Nine to shoot. Abdul Rahman driving and scoring. They can't. Push ahead to Robinson. Robinson leading the way, and Robinson with a little transition action. Mo Wagner with the swat. Now the push by Simpson ahead to Abdul Rahman, who twists his way to the rim. Colley.
I would just space. Let Wagner work. See if he can get something going.
Oh, nice dish. Matthews finishing.
If you sit out a few weeks or a couple weeks, it's just not the same feel when you come back. See, great work.
10. Rubio, a little up and under move, and Rubio able to scoop it in. 14 to shoot. Abdul Rahman on the drive, and he gets to the rim.
The counter there is just get him a position, get him in position to get an ISO situation.
Hinton back on the floor after limping off, gets the bucket and the foul. Instead, the dish to Simpson. Matthews with 7 to shoot. Fades away and hits it. He has 16.
What it takes, the hope is that they can get it going earlier. Coming all the way out to Rahman, lines one.
Don't let me play poker with him.
Yeah, right.
Step back for Note, and Note with the answer, a three.
Oh, yes, that's top turnbuckle three, man.
Here's Livers on the baseline, and Isaiah Livers with his trying to get the footwork right for the freshman from Kalamazoo. And the three for Wagner. He felt good about that one. The good. Eight for their last nine from the floor. They've hit their last four overall as Note steps back for another three. And he hits JD. Middle Georgia State.
Come on, give me the Middle Georgia State mascot.
The Rabbits?
That's where Michigan's got to make that simple pass. Look out.
Matthews with the hammer.
Shoot, when he's able to just stand there and elevate.
And the answer from Devin Harris on the other end. He's out there as well. Ball pops free, and Brooks able to chase it down. Six to shoot. Deep three for Jordan Poole rattles home.
I mean, you're seeing some deeper and deeper threes these days. I mean.
Looking underneath for Davis. The skip instead to Poole. Another deep three and another good three.
If he could give you a few good minutes.
Oh, he almost pulled the trigger. Poole driving in, and Poole with 10. Drive to the basket. An 8-2 Poole run. And the hook by Helgeland. And Michigan content to get their 12th win of the year. 76-51, the final here tonight in Ann Arbor. A 25-point victory for Michigan. Their fifth win in a row. And the Wolverines ready to get back into Big Ten play. As you look at the game summary, second half points in the paint, dominance from Michigan, 28-10. The first half turnovers were a problem. They got those reined in, only 4 second half turnovers. Abdul Rahman with 20 points, Matthews with 18.